They win the battle, though. Stachowiak trying to fight through. Broken up. Mahler finds it. Chips across. Final 12 seconds. Wecky looking up ice. Has Adam Mahler into the zone. Mahler shot. Save made. It gets in. Clayton Knapp made the initial save, and the puck popped up and trickled over him. And the Toros, who were having what appeared to be a brutal final minute of the period, score with 5.5 left.